Oscar-winning actor Tom Hanks and his wife Rita Wilson have tested positive for coronavirus. In an Instagram post, Hanks says they were in Australia and started feeling sick when they got tested.
63-year-old actor says they both tested, will both be tested, observed, and then isolated for as long as public health and safety requires.